Hey everyone, it's Julie. It's 2:55 p.m. on Saturday the 6th of November. Okay, well I've just been concentrating on this and I've been doing grid words. So, hang on. No, first of all, I did word games. So I did my thing and I've got bed frame and I've got H debt. And I've got I fear death, and I've got I far bait. Now I didn't turn the A into an AND, and I didn't turn it into an M or a W. So I left the AND, so there's probably more in that. Now, with the grid game, Y can be an A, okay? You can turn that upside down and become an A. And W, you can turn it so it's it can be two little N's, or it could be an M, or it could be a W. So B's and Y's, and what else? And H, H could be an I, like a capital I. And what else? So I can tell you. And if it was a little T, you could turn it into a J. And I think that's about it. Anyway, I got all these words just quickly now. So we've got detail, and we've got mandate, and we've got Bob, and we've got fatal or fatal, and we've got father without the R. We've got ma and wa, so it sounds to me like WA. And we've got data, and we've got that blade word again. Where's that? That's B-L-A-D-E. Late, blade, bail, boy, bad lie. So I'll now move on to this one. So there you go. It's a bit for you to play with. You might find some more.